What does that mean?
It means that right now these machines are sustaining her life.
I mean, it won't always be. I mean, when she wakes up, she won't.
I can't say with any real confidence that she will wake up.
I guess I... I wanted to be respectable. I wanted you to think that I could take care of you.
Can she hear us?
I like to think she can.
How long will she be like this?
Could be a day, a week, or years. We'll just have to wait and see. But I can assure you, she'll be well looked after.
Oh, that's very nice. But we can't pay for that.
Don't worry. Her expenses have already been taken care of.
You might be my father, but I don't even know your name. And I want it to stay that way.
Claire, listen to me. Do not keep your mother alive for the wrong reasons. Now, there is hope and there is guilt, and believe me, I know the difference.
How you died trying to get me this bird.
You don't believe all that, do you?
My mother is in surgery. She's not dead.
Right. So she is.
Yeah, this is not my fault.
Didn't say it was. Good day, Miss Littleton.
Well, I guess we don't always turn out like our mothers want.
Of course, mine never worked a day in her life.
My mom was a librarian.
Was?
She get this stuff out there. I'm so sorry, Mom. Sorry for all the awful things I said to you in the car.
We're here.
To whom it may concern, we are survivors of Oceanic Flight 815. We have survived on this island for 80 days. We're 6 hours into the flight, and the pilot said we were off course and turned back towards Fiji.
What brings you down to the beach, Desmond?
Boar running thick. I was hoping you might want to join me in the hunt.
Oh, well, thanks for the invite, but as you can see, we're
Just about to begin a picnic.
Well, I think hunting might be a better way to spend your day, Charlie. I mean, of all the things you could choose to do today, hunting with me might be your best option.
Oh my God.
It's getting dark.
Pick up the pace.
Dick.
A little louder.
What the hell are you doing?
You followed me. Stay back.
It's one of the pets.
Stay back!
He got pounded again and again by the rocks and broke his neck.
What? What are you talking about?
That's where Charlie died.
Oh my God.
Sorry.
Pardon me for not knowing that they had a sonic weapon fence.